What's up, guys? My name is Cliff Blazinski. I'm design director here at Epic Games. And sometimes when you're making a game, certain pieces have to be edited out or cut out of the game for any number of reasons. The part you're about to experience is a sequence from Gears 2 in which Marcus and Dom are traversing a very heavily guarded locust highway. Now they can go in guns blazing as they normally do, or they can don some Theron armor and take a slightly more stealthy approach. Keep your eyes peeled along the way. You might run into an old friend from Gears 1, and we hope you enjoy it.
I'm sorry about Maria, but she's in a better place now. You did what you had to do. I found a way to sneak into Nexus, but if you want to go in guns blazing, I don't blame you.
No, Marcus. Let's do it your way. Give me the damn helmet.
This is the highway that should get us to Nexus and the Locust Queen. We take her out, we cut the head off the whole Locust army.
Head, arms, body, I don't care. Just lead the way. I'll kill every one of these goddamn bastards.
I know, but now's not the time. We gotta get to the Queen. Then they're all gonna pay.
And let's do it. I don't wanna be in this armor any longer than I have to.
Gotta find a way to open the gate. Head up that other ladder, see what's on the other side.
These things have gotta open the gate.
Follow me. I've got point.
Lead the way.
Hold up. A patrol. Let him pass. There's our opening. Go. Stay with me. Stay out of sight.
This is gonna be harder than I thought. Not killing them all, I mean.
Follow me.
After you, Dom.
Keep your head down. Wait for it. Okay, let's move. Let him pass. Let's go, we're clear. Watch out. All clear. Let's get to that door.
More levers.
You get that one. I got this. Must be more levers up there.
Let's check it out.
I'll get the one on this side. Here. We need a distraction.
I think I got just the thing.
Keep moving. That's not gonna occupy him for long. Stick to the sides. Wait for him to pass. Just on patrol. They don't know we're here. More ladders and levers. You know the routine.
I'll take this one. You get the other.
Stay close. Distraction.
fresh meat.
Guards! Keep your distance!
Stanky? You're lucky I'm in this cage, bitch!
And you're lucky I'm not a Theron.
Huh?
Franklin, that you?
Holy shit! Oh, man, that's what I'm talking about! I never thought I'd be so happy to see your fascist asses! Yeah, man, that's my boy Dom! What's up, man? Yo, guess what? I finally got some info on Maria, man!
Save
she
it.
Might be.
You gotta keep moving.
Yo, Dom, man, you sure you don't want to...
Yeah. I'll tell you later. Just kill as many as you can.
Go!
Aw, shit! I'm gonna kill all y'all motherfuckers!
Looks like this ladder's our way out.
Well, we're past the Brumog.
We've got some more!
Man, we're not.
Whoa, what the fuck you mean we're not? You like the way this shit smells down here?
Shut it, Franklin, or you're on your own.
Shit, when we find a way out, I'm taking it.
Looks like the Greps got this place ready to handle a full-on assault. No way we're sneaking through this.
Yeah, we gotta do this the hard way.
Well, it's on then, baby.
Set the barrier! Visual contact!
Got the barriers!
Got the
good to go.
You want me? Come get me!
With all the sneaking shit.
You and me both. Dom, thanks for pushing through. Couldn't have done it alone.
You got it, man. We're not done yet.
Well, you must be crazy then, because I'm getting my ass out of here. Later, fools. Motherfuckers going deeper into the hollow.
Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Cliff Blazinski. I'm design director here at Epic Games, and sometimes... Sometimes when you're making a game, certain pieces have to be edited out or cut out of the game for any number of reasons. The part you're about to experience is a sequence from Gears 2 in which Marcus and Dom are traversing a very heavily guarded Locust Highway. Now they can go in guns blazing as they normally do, or they can don some Theron armor and take a slightly more stealthy approach. Keep your eyes peeled along the way, you might run into an old friend from Gears 1, and we hope you enjoy it.
I'm sorry about Maria, but she's in a better place now. You did what you had to do. I found a way to sneak into Nexus. But if you want to go in guns blazing, I don't blame you. I want to kill them all.